people on Earth, which blows my mind because we have figured out the basement, you know. But it's always the same answer. First, learn fundamental art. So many people make the mistake of not becoming artists.
Sure. lot messier.
Statement and tracked his pizza deliveries to this apartment.
Then the real deal should be in there.
Thank you.
Natural ingredients.
Blue Freedom has no grains, no glutens, and for some dogs, there's no better diet.
My work is a professional mountain guide, and the Surface Pro 4 allows me to actually operate my business. Humans can go to the top of the world. It's the durability, the reliability, it's incredible.
Here now with a look at your forecast for the big ride.
And they're all trying to get ahead of the thunderstorms,
yes,
which will be developing across Massachusetts this afternoon, heading southeastward, southward towards Bourne. So hopefully most of them will get in before the thunderstorms strike. So if you're at the beach today, out in the water, whatever, keep an eye on the sky there as well, because there will be some scattered storms, and some of those could be on the potent side. High tide at 2:34 this afternoon. So for the Big Mass Pan Mass Challenge, again, some thunderstorms this afternoon scattered. But tomorrow for the riders, no problem anywhere. No weather worries. Two great days coming up. And it's pretty hot here. The end of the week. We go right back into the 90s.
Steamy.
Summer is not over.
Mm-mm. All right. Thanks, Barry. Have a great day, everybody. And good luck to all the riders.